Come together to remember the Holocaust in this place, mm-hmm. and we believe that through dialogue and through getting to know each other and through discussing the issues of the past and the present, we can go one step further, you know, to mm-hmm. reconcile with the past.
It's very difficult to be here. I was in Bergen-Belsen. I saw there and now here. And you can't believe it.